In the last video, we started looking at transforming the graphs of trigonometric functions. In this video, we're going to work through a range of different questions that involve applying those transformations. So we're going to take the graphs of y equals sine x, y is equal to cos x, and y is equal to tan x.